Public service is in my blood. My grandfather was a firefighter. My parents were both police officers, and my brother and I were EMTs in high school. But I see the selfishness and fighting in Washington. I've got to step up and answer the call.